Well, we're on the one of the steepest skid roads on the steepest side hill. Sammy, he's skidding up over. Troy's out here, he's getting ready to cut a nice tree down. Just listen to that old girl. She just loves it. Well, that one slid about 20 feet. Good morning, Troy.
Good morning, John. How are we doing today?
Good. I was listening down there at the house. I'm like, where in the crap are they at?
Up here on the side,
yo. I was listening to Skidder. He kept going and going and going and going. And I'm like, he must be up on top. All right, stand by.
My brother-in-law, he texted me this weekend, and he's a teacher up in New York. He lives in Westfield. His name's Wade Dello, and he informed me that we got a loyal video watcher. Just like to give a shout out to him. His name is Hunter. Thanks for watching our videos. Hope you enjoy them.
Thanks for watching, Hunter. Stand by. Now Troy's looking at that stump on account of skidding this log out. So what he did there was just put a little notch on the side of that, that way that log will roll right up over.
Yeah, but I didn't get her quite low enough.
Well, he said he didn't get it low enough. The issue is there's dirt all over the stump.
That's the biggest issue.
And he's got his felon saw nice and sharp. That's better.
Have to. We might have to walk a little while. One down here on the other lower road we can do while we wait on him.
Alright, now listen folks, I'm going to do my best to show you how steep this hill is. There's level. So you can see the angle. Whoop! She's a steep one. Alright, here we go. Did you hear that old girl just ripping through her? Best chainsaw I ever made right there.
He likes the husky vinyl.
Alright, stand by. So, if you want, if the only level place to sit on this side hill is that stump right there. Well, Sammy's pushing some dirt up for us. Opening up the skid row a little bit. We'll get some video of the old skidder, the old 440. She's a worker. Just look at that old girl. She just loves it. I think the driver likes it too. All right, stand by. Got that one choked up. Sammy's winching her in. See that?
Up over that
rolled basket. Right up over just like a peach.
Hey, I'm not ready for you. If I don't have the next one caught and ready, pick that one up. If you don't have it ready.
Okay, stand by.
Down here, not quite a 45, but with all the top on, I did have my head up the rear end a little bit, so I made the knot, and then boy, in there, cut back through. When I got to this side, we had unbelievable pressure on there. Lucky I was able to come into there, and it just pulled out apart in two different places.
Yeah, so if you see the shape of that that stump.
Wasn't a lot of hope with all the pressure.
There's a tremendous amount of pressure. I mean, that's level. Look how steep this side hill is. So they're leaning way out over. Even if they don't look like it, they are. All right, we're going up here. Stand by. We gotta cut this one out because it's just gonna get smashed over. Piece of ironwood. Now this is just a dandy red oak.
Well,
there
ain't nothing up there anymore.
No, if she doesn't, I think it'll go though. Well, I don't know, Troy.
There's a lot of limbs up on that, isn't there? I can't see.
Yeah, she's going to go that way. She is. Come over here. She is not going to. I don't think so. I don't think so, buddy. If you wedged her, you might be able to tilt her, but I don't think.
Well, but I don't want to drag cable uphill if I don't have to.
Well, I agree with that, 100%.
We'll test it.
All right. Well, you might as well cut that ironwood tree out of there because it's just going to be in your way.
Oh.
wind's blowing downhill. There she goes. Woo! I'll tell you what, I did not think she was going to go.
Come on.
The other wildlife. A tremendous amount of pressure there.
See if I understand my species right. Well, hook on, pull will start coming over, the top will hold it from sliding down and come around the top of this stump.
Hey, cross your fingers. All right, stand by. All right, so we got those two choked up. I'm out of breath and out of shape. Hey, while you're fueling up your saw there, I was just thinking, well, wait till your dad leaves. Stand by. All right, we had to rehook there. Is that big log, the choker come unhooked and the other one broke. Alright, he's good. Troy's way up there. Stand by. good look around there. This thing has a huge top, so there she goes. Good job. Am I? Husqvarna 372 XP, it's the best all I ever made. See, now I'm an official lumberjack, I walk down logs. This is just a beautiful log. Now you can see she split right there. When that limb hit the ground, it created a pressure point and busted that Y open. Yeah. this tree, and she's a beauty, just a beauty. But I don't know if you can see it in the, I'll try and get close enough here. So you can see there's some rot in there. And this is the bigger section of the Y. So that just tells you that this tree has reached its full potential. And now's a good time to harvest it. Everybody, that's gonna do it for today's video. God bless each and every one of you. We'll see you on the next one. Denver Roger.